Hello viewers, today we will see how to use hot corner in iPad and iPhone. Before process, make sure your Bluetooth mouse is connected. If it is not connected, follow the description. Link is shared how to connect Bluetooth mouse with your iOS device. Let's see. Open settings, accessibility, touch and assistive touch, then scroll down and hot corner, set your hot corner option, turn on dual control. It is activated now. If you move mouse cursor to the corner, it will shown as a bigger pointer.